in a little effort.
All right, cut the high road routine. We both saw Tommy's shitty play. You pushed him in the honey swamp, Beth. His very happy life is in your hands. You go save him from it.
You're gonna believe a play over your own daughter?
Yes, I am, Beth, because you're not my own daughter.
Oh, God, yes. I'm one of infinite Beths with infinite fathers and infinite universes. It's called a hug, Dad. It won't kill you.
Yeah, don't be so sure. You know why old Rick's made a fruity land for all their little girls? Same reason I wasn't surprised by Tommy's overwritten, badly structured, cheaply produced flashback. You were a scary f***ing kid, man.
Oh my God.
I didn't make Fruitbyland to get rid of you, Beth. I did it to protect the neighborhood. Not in a noble sense. It was just more practical to sequester you before I had to start, you know, cloning a replacement for every less than polite little boy or gullible animal that might cross your sociopath.